Whisper will be back tomorrow morning, and right now, here's Thomas.